Okay, we should be live. This is the next match in the ReBBL Rookie League. I'm up against some Wood Elves. Oh, pretty high TV. Let's just take a quick look. Block tree. Ooh, a lot of guard. Your ball, mighty blow is not going great. Tackle is not so great. Yeah, it's a pretty well-developed team. So, have a skill up that we need to pick from last week. Our Dodge Berserker rolled another set of doubles and thought about it, talked to some people about it. I'm gonna have to skip it for Mighty Blow. The reasoning is because of the handicap on this team in the Rookie League, I don't have any All Foreigners. So these are my only two pieces with strength access. If I had All Foreigners on this team, I think I might go sidestep. I'd have a little more leeway to do something a little crazy with these players. But as it is, I can't really afford not to have Mighty Blow on both of these Zergers, especially as fragile as they are, being Norse players with AB7. So no crazy blodge-stepping Berserker here. It would take just entirely too long at that point for him to get to the next skill. Having Mighty Blow should make him go a little bit faster with those casualties. Do I need to buy any bench or anything? How much money do I have? 1,500. Got plenty of bench. I'll be getting some inducement cash. I said no Zergers. No, I said only AV7 players. Oops, didn't mean to double click that. I said no AV, all AV7s. I was thinking if I could afford it, whether I should induce Wilhelm Cheney, but I don't know if that'd be in the spirit of the handicap I've given myself. Let me post about the match on the Discord while we're waiting for it to start. I think if I induce a star player, that's alright, right? I mean, how handicapped am I supposed to go here? I could go Withered. Bribe Babe. How many players does he have? Minus 1, 2, 3, 12. I mean, the claw on Wilhelm is not going to do much against Wood Elves anyway. Should we get two babes? The fact that he has strip ball on one of his war dancers is going to make my sure hand thrower worth a little bit more. Cancel that strip ball. did order some food. I'm playing a doubleheader right after getting home from work, so I ordered some dinner, and I may turn off the cam when it gets here, just so you'll have to watch me eating, shoveling food down my face. Unless you're into that, you know. You do you. Do I have any tackle? No tackle. No tackle at all. That's gonna be a big problem. Going on defense first, also. I need three assists to get a one die on the tree. If I do it with Dauntless, it becomes what, a 4+ roll. To make it 2 dice. Four assists. Gets me. Food belt. Ugh, gotta buzz them up. I have no time for this setup. Let's just make sure I finish this setup before the guy gets up here. Definitely want this guy here. Do we want to hit the tree or do we want to just avoid the tree? I think we want to hit these guard pieces. He has kick. Probably has kick. He does have kick. The tree where he is, maybe he'll just take root. Don't need to set up this far back. Well, he's got kick. Food. Good timing. Oh, good. Oh wait. No, I'm receiving. I'm so used to kicking first. That's not good. That's like the opposite of good. I should have put the Blodger up here. I was thinking I don't want to put him at risk, but I just realized his Mighty Blow guy and his Tackle guy are two different guys. good. Back of an armor break, also not so great. If this guy picks it up, where do I want him to go? He's not going to go much further than that. Okay, so this guy here, let's just pick it up. Break. Broken. Hooray! We have a ball. Okay, you can't get all the way down here. Nope. Up. Got a little bit of a corridor so I didn't come pouring down into here. Are they likely to do that? No, he's too far away. I feel like this guy should probably move up to protect something here. It's not doing much good where he is, so let's just move him up to... I didn't have any frenzy, do I? Here, protect this piece. This can't get to. Let's take the one die here. Lack of tackle here is probably going to screw me. Really need to remove some of these guard pieces too. Hey. Fine. Don't think he had enough bench to afford to be able to foul. Fouling a stun piece is usually a bad idea anyway. Thank you. Catchers are two strengths, so that does mean that I can get three die hits on them. It's two assists. Sure it is. That might be a good target. Another hand, so for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No. This team is, like, designed to give my team trouble. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After I do that, where do I take the ball? Hand it off in this weather. I'd like to take this hit, but I think the safer thing to do is hit this guy out of the way in cage right here. Two guys down here, I can get two one die hits on the tree. Let's do this first though. Breakable armor 7. No, don't do that first. Do this first. little rougher here. Assuming it dives into that cage. If I can, though, I'd like to free up this other guard piece. Put him in the cage. So that no kind of leap can get an unguarded hit. It's not gonna do it. Too early. It's too early to re-roll this. I mean, that re-roll. So, 50% of the time, that roll was going to be a neutral block, either a push, which he'd stand firm against, or both down, which makes nothing happen. There's only a 1 in 3 chance of actually getting a positive result there. So. Only 2 rerolls left for the half, and it'll be turn 2. That just wasn't worth it. It is a bummer, though, and may screw me. If he does get the ball, I really need to force him to score early and still focus on removal. These guard pieces need to go. Also, this catcher, if I can get rid of him. Leaping into the cage. It hits one of the corners instead. Yes. do have a serve here. Unfortunately, it leaves my cage kind of exposed. Did I use that dodge? No. Hitting the tree again. I do have my reroll, I could just dodge out. Follow here to make it a little bit further for him to come around. More or less secure here. It wasn't frickin' raining. Norse do not do well in the rain. I mean, they do better in the rain than dwarves or Camry, but being in Dorthmet there. He wants to get there, he can do it with a 2 plus dodge, but I'm not going to be the one to tell him. Boop, boop, boop. Things more complicated. There we go. Son of a bitch finally goes down. And breaks armor. This is 1-6 to fail. Give it. Turn. Player dead. There we go. Mighty Blow does nothing. Useless. Meanwhile, I'm getting forced to move the ball in the wrong direction. Completely out of rerolls already. This would be a rough match without this fucking rain. Not happy about this. Tackle here, hopefully. Players served. Thank you. surf this War Dancer, it's going to set me up for a counter surf. Two way they do it. One way with a GFI here, and then just take this blitz. Second half of which will be a one die. Other way, take this hit, hit this guy that way. Follow up, use this assist, hit him into here, follow, and bam. The problem is that leaves him right here. I've got enough of other pieces to deal with that though, I think, so I think I will. Actually, before we move this guy, let's take this hit. Oh, I shouldn't have pushed this guy here. I could have gotten an assist here. Fuck. No rerolls. It's relatively well protected against counter surfing, actually. Except unless it comes in through here. Comes in through there, he's probably gonna hit all game. That guy. This guy here, this guy here. Got rolled. Oh! Three failed to stand up. Happy about that. Hey. Why do this with a lineman? Get the tackle piece right here. You have to dodge to make that. I understand. Shall we surf his other word answer? I think we should. Foul the shit out of him, whatever. Oh, I should put him here. We got two hits. Still have this guy out here. What the hell are you doing out here? Why have you been back there? Cryogenic wrist, just cryogenically frozen at the end of the pitch. Still haven't used my blitz. I think I want this guy here. It's better break armor. There we go. Fine, he's not gonna go very far. He does have leap. He can't cancel this assist. do need to move the ball up the pitch, though. Only got two more turns. Go, fuck. So you either have to make four go for it the next turn, or four plus handoff. Which is more likely to succeed. Go for it. Was that a team reroll? 48.22, so it's slightly less likely to succeed. But only slightly. Did you just stand that guy up? Brave. What we should do is get someone a couple of squares ahead who won't have to make those go forwards. Then attempt the pass. No, and then try and make the go forwards. But if I fail to go forwards, hopefully I can pick it up. Give it to the guys a little further ahead. Ugh. Oh, I was supposed to pick one. I forgot. Whoops. Oh, shit. Now I have to make a handoff, right? One, two, three, four, five, six, go, go. Fuck. options here that can. Dancer to get out. Do you have anyone in scoring position? No, but he's still got two turns. I get it to this guy, ideally. Let's go here. Fuck! That's not, you're kind of not gonna have an easy time picking it up. Completely relevant. And I forgot I ordered dinner. Just sitting here getting cold. Somewhere. What the fuck did I even do with it? Here it is. Who is he blitzing? Oh, he's trying to knock the ball free, I guess. Or, no? He put somebody there, you just get this guy blitzed or surfed. Oh, he's gonna try and pick it up. Do you have any rerolls? No. 1 and 3 to get in there and pick it up. And then what would he do with it? Dodge back out. Tackle zones. He used his leap. Come on, somewhere good. Very unlikely to work, no matter what I do. Free up this thrower. Do that. Take up. Bunch of squares. Thank you. difference. These guys are all equal. Was it the skill markers were obscuring the success percentage on that? Do I want to know what it was? It was a 5+. So I didn't need sure hands or pass, and I caught on a 6. So that worked. Give him some line meat. Give him some rookies. That's the best I got. 3. If it's likely to keep raining, we want to make sure this guy doesn't get hit by a rock. He's not going for the one turn. Or he would have put his catcher on the front. One of them stuck on the tree. Thank you. Okay. I think this guy here. Little bit of a screen. Let's do this first. See what happens. Good. Might even go. Really pressure the ball at this point. Bit of a shit screen, but it'll do. Really need some tackle on this team. Yeah. Not use this guy. This guy got a bit closer. He wants to get him further along, I guess. Plus the mighty blow. fail to stand up. Oh no, the tree was stunned. No, he already took his first turn. Take root, failure. Stand up, failure. That's a bummer. Hand off in the rain. Oh, holy shit, he might make this. You may not need those two go for it, man. Check to see if you need the go for it. It didn't work last time. What happened last time that made this such a shit show? Oh, it landed all the way over here. Back. Everybody's back. Given what I'm putting up here, he's probably going to make the same kick. I haven't been able to get rid of his kicker, have I? No, he's still there. Probably going to kick back here again. Let's do this. Thank you. Sure Hand's probably isn't going to be the one picking up the ball. Why do they leave this guard piece here? It's like not a useful place to put a guard piece. Also, I made the same mistake last time. I was like, I should have put the dodge guy up front to do the blitz, and then I did. It's fine, though. Mark the tree. All right, Goosebumps. Appreciate your sacrifice. Your job is to keep that tree from going. I don't think I actually want it on this thrower. He doesn't have sure hand, so he's not safe from strip ball. The only one safe from strip ball is him. He's not picking it up. Hey. Only one of them is tackle, so I feel like it probably should go on the runner. Hey. The runner get there to hear it? Yeah. In range of getting a crazy blitz from this guy? Technically, yes. But not really. A lot of shit in the way. Forgetting anybody? No. Blitz this guy the other way, so that when he stood up, he'd get another blitz. Thank you. stood that guy up first, he got the three dice. He wants to dodge him out. No? Unfortunately, because this guy has tackle and this guy has strip ball, they're both quite the threat. Just want a little more. Given die, there'd be three sides that would come ball to drop. And given block die from him, it would be like two. No. We just won. We don't have wrestle. Cannot hit him. Can hit him for it. Let's do everything else. Let's get the cage up. I want guard on either corner. Here, I could put the cage right here. They don't have to move the cage at first. But if we roll this, it's like the first thing I'm doing, so. Can anybody else reach this guy to mark him? I need two GFIs. Could use the guard. I want the guard in the cage. It's gotta be priority number one. I don't have to hit this guy. That's the other thing. Don't, I can actually set this cage up. Is that reach? Yes. This guy's here to make it harder to get an assist on this hit. Could hit here. Can't leap in anywhere without getting can't get two dice on the ball. I can't even get one die on the ball, rather. Oh, shit. I fucked this up. Whew! No breaks. Did I actually want to keep... No. Countdown timer starts ticking away. Gotta get the touchdown anyway. Three SPP from the level. I get some more seltzer water. Chain pushed my Zerker into one of those other twos, one of these two guys, but I don't know that it gets him anything. Pushing either of these guys away. Very dangerous spot. For this drive. He's stuck to the tree. Did that guy follow? No. Five, one, two, three, four, five, six. And that's the more worrisome of these two end up, the more dancer that way. piece, though, because if I just position somebody back there. Pow! Needed that pow. Stunned? No, he's just down. Not making a lot of progress this turn. Not happy about that. So I move this guy up so that doesn't matter. Didn't make any sense. What do I blitz? Blitz him. Stuck to the tree and a guard piece. Blitz him, he's got sidestep. Whatever the hell he wants. Not wherever the hell he wants. No. Did. Yes. Good. Well, this guy, I do have the bribe. And that corner is actually not secure with these two guys there attached. So let's. Fine. He leap anywhere. Cancel this assist. Just by standing that guy up, and then leap. No, he can't actually leap into here. Can't cancel this assist. even without the bribe, I should probably see if I can get a foul on this strip ball. Because I've still got four turns to score. And I want to use them all. I feel like he's deliberating so long over this dodge. It's gonna fail. How did I know that? My armor's holding up pretty well. I'm not super thrilled with the KO on that Zerker, but it is the last quarter of the game. So I do have two babes if it comes down to it. Goes up there, he's just seeding this whole area. Cut left here. First of all, let's get the tree marked. Shivering Timbers, your valor and sacrifice will not be forgotten. In my own way here. Just kind of a problem. I'd go for it. No, but the second one will be. Both down. I have to make a GFI to get out of the way. Both down. Clear the pitch, please. Off the pitch. You son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's figure out where we can get to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. rather guard be one of the pieces on this side. I don't always get what we want. Two dudes here, then he can't leap into that spot. So let's go ahead and do that. That way he either has to get all the way around here to cancel this assist, and he can't cancel that assist. In the corners. You've got a strip ball. I mean, they hit the corners. You got war dancers. That's like their whole deal. He was on the ground. Why did I miss it? two dice would have put some garbage there. It's fine. I think I leave him right here between the two guard pieces. Should be able to get an assist. Him, because he can't get an assist on him. At least the ball should be safe. Okay, if it goes here, bam to there, bam to there, bam to there, but then, oh no, here, this guy, that guy. He could get a one die on the ball. Don't really have anyone back here to recover it, though. Where's my shirt? Basically every piece to just to get this garter out of the way, maybe. Only one left is this guy. The ball's gonna be scattering somewhere over here if it works. I guess a 3 plus leap to the one guy here. That 4 plus, right? No. Yeah. Works. Unfortunately, the frenzy piece is not free, but he does have dodge. There we go. I took 6 dice to find that pal. And a removal. Thank you. need the runner and the dodge to get across the finish line. Finish line, touchdown line. This guy here. I can take this hit on the catcher without worrying. Oh. Got this guy too. Just get a ridiculous scoring threat. Gotta catch it in the rain. No. The ball wants it here. Yes. Maybe. He's not in touchdown range, though. One of these fuckers needs to make a 4+. Catch roll, and probably a GFI. That are rerolls. Okay. Hand off to him and have him make a GFI. Hit this guy. Let's this guy off, hand off to him. This is less risky. The main difference is, I'll get this 1-9. Still gonna need to get this guy out of the way no matter what. Points away from a... I'll this guy make the hit. Okay. I've got a 75% chance of making this. Alright. 4+ with a reroll. He makes it. That was close. That was very close. Two linemen leveling up. 15 armor breaks. 5 KOs. Didn't I get a Cavs? He suffered 2 Cavs. Are they from missed dodges and GFIs? Didn't inflict any. What's my SCP here? 2 touchdowns, a pass, MVP. And then we're going to take a look at our next team. We need 2 things. Armor roll. We may need some tackle. And we definitely want a dirty player. Let's see what we get. We got doubles. So that guy's got to be guard. The other guy's going to be tackle or dirty player, depending on who we're playing next. Almost kind of needs to be dirty player anyway, but power belt buckles. Power belt buckles. Skaven. I feel like having tackle on one lineman is not going to be all that. How many players do you have? 13? 3 player might not be all that useful. Although, taking down the key positionals. What's he got? He's got a lineman. 4 AG. We almost don't need that guard, but... we'll be playing the week after that. More Skaven. A lot of Skaven in this league. Ugh. I think we need guard and dirty player. What about? Just look forward. So we got 3 matches left. Skaven, and Smash and Grab 2.0. Chaos. A bunch of dodge. It's not sure that one tackle on one lineman. I feel like we've got the 13 player bench. Dirty player might be the way. Again, dirty play is not going to be needed for the next 2 games, with most of the team, opposing team, being AV7. Alright, so we're going to go guard, and we're going to go tackle. I had planned first skill on alignment was going to be, dirty player. For his normal skill, but I've got no tackle. And then I've got Skaven, followed by Skaven. So. What am I doing? Hold up. I need 1 tackle. Okay, that's it for this match. I have another match scheduled. I gotta message my opponent. Let's see when he's available to play, but I'm playing the ReBBL Div 1 match. Let's take a look. No, the round hasn't been rolled over. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop the recording here. We need to get one of the admins. It's done, so we just need to get one of the admins to roll over the round. And then I will be back in a bit. If you're watching on YouTube, thank you very much. I don't think there's actually anyone watching on Twitch right now. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you on the pitch.